I first got interested in entomology with my first beehive that I got when I was in sixth grade. I set up the beehive in our family backyard. Corny earworm is one of the most economically significant pests in soybeans. They cause direct feeding damage to pods and thus impact yield directly. Today we're at Central Crops Research Station, where we're looking to see if a different economic injury level should be set up for determinate and indeterminate soybeans. This is important because determinate and indeterminate soybeans have two different growth habits. Indeterminate soybeans may be able to compensate differently to corn earworm damage because they are able to continually flower and set pods. As you can see behind me, I have four different varieties of soybeans, two determinate and two indeterminate varieties. And we're going to be looking at yield components as compared to how many earworms there were in each plot. This will allow us to see if a different economic injury level should be set up for determinate and indeterminate varieties. This is important because we want to make sure that farmers have the most up-to-date economic injury thresholds available.